Last episode na umbisa ang paglilibot ng pangasinan sa Lingayen, kung saan nag-courtesy visit tayo sa Capitolio at Veterans Park.
Na ginagawa.
Pinuntahan ang 100 Islands ng Alaminos at natulog sa isang marine sanctuary. Day 7 na tayo sa ating paglilibot ng Luzon.
One of the oldest lighthouse in the Philippines.
So dito pala kami nakakabili. Ito 50 na ito, murang-mura. Para kang nasa Quiapo lang.
Ano naman kaya ang meron sa Coastal Road ng Pangasinan hanggang Zambales?
Here's the cliff, that's the big rock, and I call it the butong. This is the cliff made of a limestone. When you see here, it's like it's dirty. Can you see it, kids? You want to describe the name of the seaweed? That's the seaweed, the food of the fish, and also the home. I'll show you the sea, kids. The sea is really close here.
Parking. Doon dalawang CR, doon sa may balon. May isang balon din dito. Pero ito medyo maalat pa yung tubig.
From the well, this well, and I get a big splash. But I'm going to put this back, this bottle. Oh, I'm going to put it here. So, let's go. It's OT. This is how you get the water from inside. This is the pail, this is the string, and this is the thing that it will be held by the string. So this is just how it's built. Just like this. Throw it. Like that. Throw it like that only. And then wait for 21 hours to make this full. Like 100 years. Or 5 years. It will be full. Okay, so
Good job, my love. So what is your lesson learned today?
My lesson learned is you have to save water because it's hard to get water. Look at my hand. It's so cute. So reddish. Second is that if you're in a beach area and there's a well like this, and there's a CR, is still so cheap. The fresh water is from the mountains. That's why I have to plant trees. Because I went to a mountain, and then I really swim, and then I drink water. But it's okay. It's fresh, and it's from the trees, and that's what Jesus made. Before I swim, we have to eat and worship and then done. So we need this because it's hot. We put the water. It's already boiling now. For the babies, we have to sprinkle. If you're cooking egg, be careful. It's OK. Okay, if you put it in the sand, because it will turn into sand. All that Jesus made will turn into sand. 1 minute done. So next, we're going to cook my pancakes. Okay, I already cooked my Milo. We already cooked our food. And last night, we already cooked our rice. So, we have to put my favorite. And then kids, we have to mix. We're going to cook already, so. My story for today is Abraham and Lot. So we went to the highest road in the Philippines, and also we go to the down the highest road in the Philippines, and then we go here in this overlooking place to see the city lights. That's the place.
Good. So what did you learn from the highest mountain?
I learned that you can survive there, and then you can talk to Jesus there. One rule is don't cut the tree, because you can read with the trees and you can do anything with the trees. Everything in the mountain you can survive. With Jesus you can survive. So we have to put our heart to heaven. And then I learned here in the plain that you cannot talk to Jesus there, and then you cannot survive. And you have to get money to survive. I sleep in the comfort surrounded by a lot of pine trees. It's really, really smell like a pineapple flavor of lemon. It smells like perfume. Stuff is like, it's sticky, but it's not very sticky. And it's like it's a little bit watery. And when you smell it, it just smells like perfume. I observe the trees. If it is cold in the trees, it has furry and bending, and the leaves are small and really small. The branches is like, it's furry too, but it's more small. I'm a very good girl now.
Siyang luto ito lahat. Very good job. Let's eat na kasi excited na siya maligo. So, tiriyain naman ako doon sa lesson learning kaya kasi ang story niya is about Abraham and Lot. So, nagkaroon kami ng reflection niya kung ano natutunan niya sa aming travel ngayon. Sa mountains, living in the mountains, and living in the plains. Magaling ng kanyang spiritual lesson. Good job, my love. Always remember this, ha? Okay?
I can remember it because I can watch it in the TV. He gets for camera. I will take it with Nana. I'm so excited to see you.
Show me life. Show me love. Make a change. Time is up. We can wait for better days, but the days won't come. Show me life. Show me love. Show me life. Show me love.
White sand. Yung mga seagrass, kasi ito yun ang marine sanctuary. Kaya may nag-circling sila ni Kali. Iwan na namin yung sasakyan diyan para ma-dry up siya lahat. Sa ilang araw namin paglalakbay. Ika, today is our seventh day. Walang tubig dito, bago pa lang siya na campsite. One tabo challenge na naman kami.
We're going to another beach na, kids. We're going to Tangalore tent na. And we're going to drive gypsy, but nanay still arranging gypsy, so photographer.
So before kami uuwi, picture muna. Sobrang ganda ng place. Tiring! And ito yung side. High-tide siya ngayon. Perfect place for family bonding. Snacks niya, tubig. Tulog na siya kung gusto niya matulog siya.
Bye-bye!
Maybe I was blind, known you forever while I tried to find someone that could be my great love.
Dito sa Bulinaw, sa Patar Road, marami dito ang car camping area. So maghanap lang kayo kung saan. Kasi kami, nag-camp kami yun na nakita ko. Sikat place siya na only mga locals lang ang nag-camp.
Right in front of me, I didn't realize you were my dream. So you took me by surprise. Oh yeah. Even in my wildest dreams, I didn't think we were destined.
You know, Enchanted Cave.
400 meters, your destination will be on the left.
Aliwa daw, park mo daw tayo, bawal mag-stick. So yun na, hindi kami makapunta sa Enchanted Cave kasi maraming tao, 1:30 pa daw pwede kami makaligo. Therefore, ang bayad is 200 pesos, pag maliligo, 250 bawat isa. So therefore, punta na tayo dun sa aming, bili lang tayo dito ng souvenir kasi mas mura ang kanilang chime. So let's go down. Sige, alin lang kapunta na ng Enchanted River, Enchanted Cave na naman ngayon.
Parking area, yung exit.
So, sabi ni Kuya, park na lang muna kami kung bibili kami dun sa souvenir. So, alas 12 pa, maghihintay pa kami matagal. So, therefore, wag na lang. 9 years ago, dito kami nag-date ni tatay.
Mahogany, Jumalina, Dita.
Good. Ganun lang po. Gawa yan lang?
Oo, ma'am. Pero ito, ma'am, binili namin.
Yung pangbutas nyo, gawa nyo?
Binili din po. Pinagawa dito rin sa amin.
Ah, pinagawa? Wala yan sa Shopee Pay?
Wala po.
Finished product.
Galing ganda
yun? $4.50. So, dito pala kami makakabili. $2.50 lang ito. Murang-mura. Para kang nasa Quiapo lang. Mas piyak mura sa Quiapo. Oo, para kang binabigay lang ng shell. Ah, dito tala, ah, dito? Oh, kaya pala. Okay. Wow. Shell, siguro gusto ko talaga yung mga shell. So, at yun yung number natin. Thank you! Bye-bye! Ito binili namin. Yay! Hindi ka rin mag-enjoy kasi sa 250 mo, may oras lang ang pagdidigo mo dun sa cave kasi maliit lang siya. Pag tayo na lang.
I'm just curious, when did you know you had feelings for me? Maybe somehow we've always known that.
Wow, lighthouse! Hello, Bulinaw Lighthouse! Dito sa Bulinaw, lahat may bayad. Dun sa Rock Formation, kung dun kami nagstay dati, may bayad na ngayon, 75 pesos per head. Hindi na lang kami pumunta dun. Nasana. Ipakita lang namin kay Kali yung memory doon. Dito na kami sa lighthouse. Lahat may bayad na mahal-mahal. And maraming tao. May pila papuntang lighthouse.
Souvenir shops. Ito sa gilid.
Kuya. Uy, sobra.
Ilan na lang po? Ma'am, tama.
Okay, sige.
Sige, dito na po tayo sa silo.
Oo.
Ay po, sir. May na kaya ng ibang
ito.
Yung receipt?
40 pesos. Keep Bully now.
We're in the lighthouse. In Bulilao Lighthouse. One of the oldest lighthouse in the Philippines. The second highest lighthouse of the Philippines. It stands on the top of Punta Peredia Point. Built in 1905, the lighthouse stands 100 feet in height.
Sobrang init.
Sobrang init ka naman.
Sobrang init. Lahat na palayan nila tuyong-tuyo. Wow. Ito sa side din, tuyo. Wow. Wow, ano mga baka. So, ang dinadaanan namin ngayon ay along Gapo, Lugalot, Zambales, Pangasinan Road. Traffic din sa other, sa service road. So, dito kami dumaan. Kami lang sa daan.
We have chemistry, but always chasing after someone else. So, this took me by surprise.
Para siyang
long road.
Long road. Perfect description ng road trip! Tulog na ang anak. Tulog na si Kali. Sayang, nandito na tayo sa Dasol, Pangasinan. Ito yung salt capital ng Luzon or sa Philippines. Basta salt yung salt. Dito ang salt making. So makikita mo lang sa daan yung salt farm nila. Sayang si Kali. So kailangan dumaan na lang tayo.
Dasol, welcome home of quality salt.
Kung ano, you know, wow, salt! Ay, naku, sayang naman si Galilay.
So, next destination natin ay Zambales Arc, tapos Subic.
Road trip na hindi ko talaga makalimutan, especially the highest point, please survive! Thank you!
ano na, expressway papuntang bahay. 3 hours away. So, yay! Another accomplishment ng bata! Balikan natin to kasi meron dun salt making dun sa Dasol. Hindi lang namin siya nagising kasi to sobrang antok na antok na talaga siya. Maraming salamat sa pagsubaybay sa aming 7 days Luzon Loop, mga probinsyang hindi namin napuntahan nung nag-Luzon Loop tayo. Noon, see you in our next adventure. One road trip, one camping site, one mountain hike, and one province at a time.
Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Kwento ni Kali. Hit the button.
119. Welcome home. 1,359.6 kilometers ang ating na travel. Average, wow, 20.2 kilometers per liter. 29,204 kilometers. Good job, Gypsy. Good job. Good night. Welcome along. Ay, thank you so much for watching. Sobrang tumutra na duling-duling na kami. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Jesus, for everything. For the angels na nasalubuhan namin along the way. Sobrang ganda experience to. See you in the next adventure. Bye. Tatay, bye-bye. Tulog ba? Nakaready na yan. Pantulog na yan. Para diretso na yan bed na yan.